Zed, let's start with you. Trump boasted of a booming economy, low unemployment, jobs coming back to America. Are you buying it, or do you call foul?
Well, you know, I think we have to have kind of a nuanced view on this. I mean, it's true that unemployment is low. There's some dispute about who gets credit for that, but basically, you know, the economic policies of the Obama administration and the Republican Congress have mostly continued up until, I think, this tax cut bill, which is actually will see a sort of a larger shift in the economy. But while unemployment may be low, we still see, you know, considerable inequality in the economy. We see a lot of wage stagnation in the economy. And we've seen a huge sort of glut of wealth that was destroyed in the Great Recession that has yet to be rebuilt. So I think, you know, President Trump should hit the brakes and slow down a little bit before declaring the economy to, you know, be wonderful for everyone, when a lot of people are still sort of outside the major productive spheres and outside of growing that wealth that they need to grow to be, you know, productive citizens. So I think that, you know, everyone needs to kind of take a deep breath here and say, hey, it's great that unemployment is low as it is, but we still have a lot to do in terms of addressing inequality and addressing sort of the larger wealth picture in the United States.
Wes, according to Zed, we've got a long way to go. You're a conservative activist. Did you enjoy the speech in terms of the economy? Do you think it hit the right note?
I thought it largely did. I thought the president did a pretty good job outlining the economic successes of his administration, and really the only major economic success being that tax reform package, which finally went through Congress at the end of last year. And I thought that was really the thing that the president should be talking about the most. People just saw, I know I just saw an extra $35 in my paycheck this week. So people just saw that from the adjusted withholdings and tax rates. People are going to see probably more benefits to that. I just saw today that Hostess is not only giving a $1,250 bonus to all their employees based in America, but they're also giving them free Hostess snacks, Twinkies, and cupcakes for a whole year.
The American dream right there.
Yeah, absolutely. So I thought, in terms of the economy, that is exactly the message that needs to be driven home, is that tax reform works and lower taxes work and tax rates matter.